It's a little bit like Christmas time. We're all anxious to get in the gym and to start working, and everybody's undefeated. You know, it's a time of promise. It's a time of hope. And this team has been so good at working and wanting to be in here.
Feels really good, and I've just been enjoying the campus, and this is my first year here at Delta State, so I'm ready to just get into the season, and I just can't wait.
The key has been our veterans and our five returners, and they've done an outstanding job of acclimating our new guys, not only to the university and academics and just life here socially, but most importantly for me as a coach, they've done an outstanding job of acclimating them to the Delta State way and how we do things in our basketball program.
And all this competing against each other is making us better, and we just can't wait to like play a different opponent, get at them.
We always have high expectations. I am pleased that we were ranked in a couple different publications. I'm pleased that our players have received the preseason recognition that they have, because they deserve that. It speaks to where we are as a basketball program and obviously where we want to be year in and year out. But with that being said, this is all about the process. It's all about the day-to-day, get in here, grit and grind, work, work, work. And if we do those things and every day we work to get better, then the process will take care of where we want to be.
Every day we got to work to get better, and there's no days off, so we just got to keep pushing each other, getting on each other, and we just got to pick up the slack every day.
Family on three, family on three, one, two, three. Family.